Marc. Marky.
Look at daddy. No, you can't go.
Yoo-hoo.
Hey!
Now you're okay.
16!
Oh, hot dog!
16!
Will that be on there?
Mm-hmm.
I am.
I'd like to make you that understood that
sandwich. I thought you were hungry.
Are you nanny taking a long meal?
You finished with this lunch right here?
I might eat another sandwich. Okay. Yep, you want
bread,
huh? Okay. Chris, pick his glass up, put it on the table. Chris, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, you hit the record button. You're recording now.
You see the little record? Now you're recording me eating a taco.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Sit up there and drink that before you spill it all over the place.
And Marc! Hey, Marky, I'm going after you, Marc. I'm going to get you, Marc.
Thank you. shot there. $30. The top spinners normally want to go cross court with the ball. This time, Yvonne strikes it with a lot of pace for a winner down the line. Thank you. Sets up now. Let's watch his reaction after he makes the smash. Yes, sir. 30 all. three all around. Four all in the fourth.
Turn around this way, Chris, so he can see you. Oh, you take his gun. Give it back.
Give his gun back.
Give his gun back. You're going to take both of his guns. Stand back there, Chris. Stand back there, Chris. Stop looking at yourself in the mirror. Go on back there and let Daddy get your picture.
Look at me, Chris. Look at me. Look at me, Chris.
Marky. Yeah. You look good. Oh, don't shoot. Don't shoot, Mommy. Oh.
Marky. Say hi. Say hi, Chris.
He's gonna put me out if he is a darling.
Can I wear it on then?
Put your hat on, that's it. No, it's a take it by the duck. Would this light on too?
Yeah, more like the better.
See the duck? Shine the duck.
Look, Marky. Look. Okay, come here. Give me the hat. You remember you were here last year and you had to go potty?
You want me to move this chair again?
No, it's fine. I want to get you in the picture one.
Oh, golly, Daisy, look at me.
Okay.
Let me see. I've been holding your pumpkin so Daddy can get you in. Holding your pumpkin.
Yeah.
Hold your pumpkin.
Here, Chris.
Yeah, look. Look, here. That's it. Want to come in the picture?
Come on, Marky. Come over here.
Okay. Oh. Indian. Oh, my goodness. How does the Indian go? Do you know?
Do you know what Indian does, Chris?
What does the Indian do? Oh, oh,
do that.
Oh boy. That's right. Yeah. Look at him laughing. Do it again for baby brothers laughing. Oh, la, 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 la. Do it again.
Do it again, Chris.
Darling,
yeah. Turn it up. Keep going. And ring the doorbell. Can you ring the doorbell?
Yes. Okay.
Can't get it? When they come, you say trick or treat now.
Trick or treat!
Say trick or treat. Go ahead, Marc. He don't have a bag. You can stick his in his bag. He can't carry.
You want me to get him a bag, small bag?
No, he's got one, but he just can't carry it.
Okay, put it all in there. Where are you going at, Miss Jean's now?
Oh, we just came from there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. What'd you say? Did you say thank you?
Thank you.
You're welcome, hon. He's too busy with his sucker.
Yeah.
Be careful when down that step.
Wait, come here. I got to carry him. Go ahead, Chris. Go ahead. Yeah, she's in there. I guess.
You guys missed it. You missed the house.
Go ahead. You've been over that house already.
You should have made him the typhoon.
Go ahead, Chris. Yeah.
Wait.
That way. Go ahead.
Oh, okay. Knock on the door.
Yeah, where you live?
I live.
Nobody lives at that house. You knew that. You do know that, don't you?
Which one?
That house right there.
No, not that one, Chris. Keep going up.
Next one up either. Don't go.
Yeah. I'm not going up the Miss Cutter. What's your name? Okay, Chris. Go. Keep going, Chris. Come on, Marky.
Pick one.
No. What do you say, Chris?
Come on. You're missing a little boy. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. Let me give you one. Would you ever give a boy? Hi. Come on. Here you are. Okay. Well, I'm putting everybody's mess.
Say thank you.
Have a happy Halloween.
Okay. See you later. No. Give him his gun back.
Huh?
Give him his gun back.
I'm shooting somebody.
Give him his gun back now. And what do you say? Say trigger. Come on, Marc.
Got your little brother. Wait a minute. Let me give this sucker.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. I mean, happy Halloween.
Did you say thank you?
What's his name?
That's Chris and this is Marc.
Oh, Marc. Come up here, Marc.
He can't come up.
Here, Chris.
He's too little. You can stick it in his bag.
Chris,
let her put it in your bag.
Let me put his in there. Okay.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You look real pretty.
Yeah.
Pocket dancing. What'd you do? Get a better job?
Yeah, I got a different route.
Don't he have a bag?
He's got one, but he can't carry it. You can put his in there if you want.
All right, this is for him, okay?
They'll split it. Thanks. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, I got another route.
Hey, route 29.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going down on the set. I'm close. Bad boy.
Get out, Marc. What's wrong, Marc? You scared? Did you get something, Chris?
Yes!
Okay.
No, 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 and no. You don't go there. Mommy knows best. Don't go there.
I didn't want to go there.
You're not going there. Come on, little Jess.
How's Chris doing?
Fine, he just rode up the street.
Really?
He's doing good. How you doing? You coming, Jesse, wherever you are?
Oh my, look at you. Love the hair.
Here, Jesse, I got your pom-pom.
Here, you buddy, I'll carry it. Oh, Jessica, I like your hair.
Jesse ought to sleep good tonight.
Oh, I know. Rachel, stop doing that.
I can't do something. I can't open the bag up.
Oh, why not?
We got cookies.
Your brother doesn't have any problem.
We got cookies.
Your hands are going to get cold. Put in the oven.
Don't forget to say thank you.
Jesse and Kevin did.
Yeah, Kevin.
Go with Kevin.
Yeah, you're on camera. Here come a little clown.
What do you say?
Hi. Chris. Up there,
careful,
up to the lady,
honey.
On the porch.
Go over here.
So you're an Indian?
Go here.
What type?
Okay. You can stick it in there. He can't come up. Okay. Say thank you.
There he is, Johnny. He can't come up the steps.
Go ahead, next house, Chris. Come on. Come on, Marc. Come on, Marc.
Oh, go ahead, let her take her.
Hey. You got a bag?
No, he can't carry it. You can stick it in there.
Hey, you got a bag? Okay.
Thank you. Chris, over there.
Jesse.
No.
Jesse, come on.
Chris, up there. Up there.
Thank you.
Go ahead up, Chris. Uh-oh, be careful. You okay?
All right. Okay.
Why are you guys skipping? Are they skipping houses?
I think so.
Are they skipping houses? All right, where are they at?
Nobody home, Chris. Come on down.
Five and six nails. All right.
Good.
Good.
Time?
Yeah, well, you know, we don't want to hang in the bar.
Yeah.
Well,
come on,
Sarah, let your brother go up before you knock him down.
Hey, hold it.
She said, Justin, I said, what the hell are you eating?
I think
you look sweet.
No, I hate to
see that.
I was Mrs.
Fam. Right there, Kevin.
Get that, Mark. Go knock on the door. Go ahead up there and knock on the door. Gotta knock on the door.
Thank you.
Her hair.
Oh, no. Don't give me a kiss.
Go ahead, Chrissy. Stop. Mr. Phil.
Mark had seven on his face and Phil had seven.
Where your cowboy hat, Margie? You should. Oh.
It does.
Go in the picture.
Oh.
He had one gun, Dad.
Put your cowboy hat on, Margie.
He had
oh,
one
boy.
Gun. He had one gun.
Or maybe y'all ones in the car.
I found in my pocket.
Look at those trick-or-treaters. Wait a minute, I get you some trick-or-treat candy. Margie, where you back?
In the car.
Trick-or-treat.
Chris been collecting for both of them.
Trick-or-treat for you. Trick-or-treat for Chris. Hi, Chris. Trick-or-treat.
Hey, look, come on.
You got your little mustache.
Hey, look at
it. Oh, my.